Let me be your boo, the one you talk to, the one you keep on calling your baby. Let me be your one, the one you can trust, the one you won't take home to your mama.
Of Kote Canal. Yesterday night was a bit tiring. 480 km we covered yesterday, and we were feeling a bit tired because of the heat waves also between 10 to 2 p.m. But after coming to the Kote Canal hills, it was quite pleasant. Today morning 8 we woke up, and now we are feeling better to go ahead for the second day. And now first thing is to clean the bike, and Bhavna is helping me in doing all those things. And today we'll also check the tire pressure using the Q-Boat tire inflator. I think there's a bit of less pressure in the tire. I'll show you how we will do that also.
You can see the tire pressure is 26. Q-Boat is showing 26 only. Now we will fill it up. I have set the thing. And what I need to do is I need to move this once. Let's see.
So now the bike is clean, and even the tire is inflated. It was 26 at the back. I set it to 32 now, and also in the front it was less. I made it 28 now. So now cleaning, everything is done. Now we'll get ready and leave the hotel in some time, and we'll go to the offbeat places of Kote Canal.
Guys, we are ready, and we are about to leave. We'll only be carrying the top box with us, because many stuffs are there which might help in the way. I will not be putting the camera in my helmet. I'll be using 360 because I want to show you good views of 360 views of Kote Canal and the places we are about to visit today. Everything we will cover, and when we will reach the spots there, I will be sharing the views from those places. We'll be recording through our iPhone. So let's start riding.
This is the view from our room outside, balcony view, and you can see there are hills and many houses built on, which is a usual thing in the hilly stations, and it looks pretty good. So guys, bike is ready now, and top box is also loaded. Also mounted the camera 360 here, and we'll be recording the good things, whatever we see in the way, on the way.
So we are having breakfast now. Idli aur chai kafi aaj ke liye. और फिर अभी खा के यहाँ से निकल जाएंगे हम लोग. छोटा सा ठीक ठाक सा रेस्टोरेंट है नियर बाई, हमारे होटल के नियर बाई है. सो वी वॉन्टेड समथिंग लाइट, सो दिस वॉज द बेस्ट थिंग.
राइट आफ्टर आवर ब्रेकफास्ट वी स्टार्टेड आवर डे एक्सप्लोरिंग द ऑर्बिट प्लेसेस ऑफ कोडाईकनाल, विच आर पुमराई, मनावनू लेक, पूंडी, शिप फार्म, कुकल फॉल्स. वी हैड सेट आवर मैप टिल पूंडी, विच वॉज 33 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम सिटी सेंटर. The other places like Pumbarai is at 18 km, Kukal at 28, Sheep Farm at 32 km, and Manavanu Lake at 33 km from Kodaikanal. This would be your one day itinerary for exploring the orbit places of Kodaikanal. If you love nature, you'll not get bored of this 32 km of ride. The crisp mountain air, blue skies, trails full of pine forest, sight of monkeys and squirrels around, and a lot more will make you feel thrilled and adventurous. Also, make sure to cover your travel plan before 4 pm as the viewpoints often get closed by 4:30 in the evening. Let's enjoy the scenic beauty of the rolling hills and the wooded forest of Kodaikanal Hills. After riding for a few kilometers, you will be mesmerized with the views of this long stretch trail of pine trees on the way towards Kumbarai. The tall wooded trees with the sun shining in the sky above seemed right out of a landscape from a picture frame. And how could one not stop for taking pictures and videos at this beautiful place? Follow us on Instagram for more pictures and content. Now we are heading towards Kumbarai, and the roads here were just undisturbed and serene. And you are definitely gonna enjoy riding through this route, admiring the lush green forest cover around. Manavanur is a serene farming village located 35 kilometers away from Kodaikanal. This quaint village has terrace farms that are cut into the hill slopes.
You reach the sheep farm. You can find in Punjab National Bank ATM nearby, which is a Manavanur branch. You can withdraw your cash if you are in shortage of some.
And this is my cockpit view.
This is the entrance of the ICAR Research Center, and after withdrawing cash from the ATM, we entered by paying 20 rupees entry ticket per person. It is interesting to know that SRRC, or the Southern Regional Research Center, is a part of the ICAR, Central Sheep and Wool Research Institute in India. It was established in 1965 with an area of 1346 acres. As a nature lover, you will also get a chance to experience the farm life, especially spotting rabbits, sheep and other animals in this research institute. From the entrance, 500 meters ahead, you need to park your vehicles and then explore the place.
You can come and enjoy horse riding here.
This center breeds sheep and rabbits for wool and meat. You will be surprised to know that this institute is a demonstration unit for Bharat Merino and Avikalin sheep. This site is one of the last and extensive chunk of grasslands left in the Palani Hills. We also came to know that spotted deer, sambar, wild dogs and gars are regular visitors to this campus.
So now we are going towards the Manavanur Lake viewpoint. And we will show you the views from there. Guys, it is quite big area and it's quite beautiful. See the views all around.
Let me be your boo, the one you talk to, the one you keep on calling your baby. Let me be.
The Manavanur Lake behind adds tranquility to this picturesque landscape. And I must say, this is one of the most picture-perfect landscapes in Kodaikanal. You can check out more of our captures in our Instagram handles given below. Species of rabbits like Angora, Chinchilla and White Giant are used for the wool and meat production.
So this rabbit is sleeping. It is very cute and very big rabbits are there. There is one in the grey color and also we have multiple in the white color.
After spending few hours here, we left for our next stop towards Manavanur Lake. The Manavanur ecotourism site is undertaken by the Tamil Nadu Forest Division. If you're tired in your journey, you can take a break at the spot where you'll find quite a few local food stalls selling meals, fruits and snacks. You also have a seating area and a small park nearby for your children to enjoy. I also found something very interesting here. A eco hut was constructed with used plastic bottles and they had left a small raw patch on the wall to display the use of waste bottles. I must say, this was a great initiative by the Tamil Nadu Forest Government taken. After walking for 10 minutes from the gate, you will reach the lake. This lake has activities like zip line, boating and coracle, which are the few of the attractions here. After having a view of the lake, on your way back, you can enjoy some lip smacking local fruits sprinkled with spices. After this, we decided not to move to Pundi and took our way back towards Kodaikanal. You will find a number of bow-curved roads on the way back along with the blending views of nature. And on our way back, we halted to record the mountain landscapes of the Palani Malai viewpoint.
Guys, we have stopped at a cafe. In the way, we got one cafe, nice one. That is Trekkies Cafe, and we'll be having some snacks here. The view is very nice from this side. So from this way, we came and we found this cafe. This is the menu. We are ordering pizza.
Okay, yeah. हमारी पिज्ज़ा आ चुकी है एंड एक कोक भी है. हाउ इज़ द टेस्ट?
ओके.
सो अभी अपन लोग पिज़्ज़ा खाएंगे और फिर निकलेंगे यहाँ से. थोड़ा चाय कोक जो भी समझ आएगा सब कुछ. अच्छा मैचिंग हो गया. Guys, we are at Kodaikanal Lake and it's quite a beautiful lake and we are just thought like passing through this lake and also take a walk around it. Now people are also doing boating and we are all about to have tea here. I'll just show you the views of this beautiful lake. There are multiple shops also nearby around the lake. You can walk and also some eateries are available and you can also do some shopping. You can buy souvenirs and gifts also for your friends and family if you're coming to this lake. It is quite big. You have to take a round and there is the boating area from where you can get inside and boating in this beautiful lake. There is a tea.
From Punjabi Tadka.
आपको नॉर्थ इंडियन टेस्ट चाहिए हो तो यहाँ पे जरूर आके आप ट्राई कर सकते हो. कोडाइकनाल लेक के सामने ये पंजाबी तड़का और यहाँ पे हमने अंकल जी ने बहुत बढ़िया चाय बना के पिलाया और साथ में आपको बहुत सारी चीज़ें मिल जाएगी. पानी पूरी, मोमोज और छोले भटूरे और भी बहुत सारी चीज़ें आप आके चेकआउट कर सकते हो. ये सामने अभी हमने भी यहीं पर कुछ कुछ खाया और चाय पी लिया हमने.
और ये कोडाइकनाल के मार्केट जो रात की चहल पहल है. आज वीकेंड है तो ज़्यादा भीड़ लग रही है हमें. वेदर भी बहुत अच्छी है. 20 डिग्रीज होके रखी है अभी शाम के 7 बजे.
गाइस यही जगह पे हमने शाम में फ़ोटो लिया था और फिर शाम में वहीं पे आए हैं और उसी होटल में आए हैं. पंजाबी ढाबा, ज़बरदस्त खाना है यहाँ पे. आप ज़रूर आके ट्राई करना. और यहाँ पे आप व्यूज़ देखो रात में पूरा सांझ. ये लेक काफ़ी ही बड़ा है. 6 किलोमीटर पेरीमीटर है इस लेक का. एंड वी वर लाइक कब ये ख़त्म होगा. वी टुक अ राउंड. मे बी आई पुट वन वीडियो टुमारो. विल ट्राई टू टेक वन वीडियो वेयर आई कैन शो यू द कम्प्लीट काइंड ऑफ अ हाइपर लैप्स. और कई सारी शॉप है इधर, आप आके आराम वॉक कर सकते हो. बहुत ही मज़ा आने वाला आपको यहाँ पे शाम के समय. सो डेफिनेटली इट्स रिकमेंडेड प्लेस व्हेन यू कम इन कोडाइकनाल.
वी आर हैविंग छोले भटूरे. ऑथेंटिक छोले भटूरे आपको मिल जाएंगे यहाँ पंजाबी
तड़का.
ऑलरेडी मेरे मुंह में पानी आ रहा है. सो अगर आप यहाँ हो तो डेफिनेटली रिकमेंडेड प्लेस है पंजाबी ढाबा. कई सारी चीज़ें, इवन मोमो भी आपको मिल जाएगा और भी कुछ भी नॉर्थ इंडियन डिश मिल जाएगा. आज हम लोग यहीं पर खा रहे हैं और देख के ही बता सकता हूँ कि इट इज़ बेस्ट. तो चलो अभी इसको खाते हैं, मज़े करते हैं.
Eating the paneer paratha with dahi and all those chutney. It's lovely, amazing. This is I cannot say how much good.
Actually,
it is.
You know what? We could not first take a video. It was looking so yummy that we already ate and then we thought of taking a video.
Crispy.